Colonial Pipeline could face a $200,000 fine for every day it doesn't correct the way leaks are detected. That's according to an agreement with the Department of Transportation. The oil company is being ordered to ensure that there are not leaks in its entire system. This comes after a massive gas leak here in North Carolina. One state lawmaker says Colonial could face a different set of legal action for the 2020 gas leak at the Oler Nature Preserve in Huntersville.